And police have located a stolen vehicle that was taken Tuesday morning.
The owner of the vehicle left it warming up in the driveway, and when he came back outside, it was gone. LPD spotted the stolen vehicle the next day and tried to stop it, but the driver took off. LSO later located the car at Highway 77 in Van Dorn Street, where they arrested 27-year-old Gabriel Kufalf after a short struggle.